Hey, what up guys? My name's KimfCard, and I've got a gun game on Villa. An awesome game on Villa. The reason this game was so special, i.e. awesome, was because the game was so fucking close. It was literally kill by kill. This gun game was the closest I've ever had, and one of the most entertaining gun games I have ever played in my life. So, if you guys realized any difference in my commentary for the past video, or this video, it's because people are complaining that my newer videos were a bit shittier than my my older ones, because, I don't know, I just didn't have that oomph. So I decided to come back to this commentary with a whole new start, with a whole new type of commentary, with a whole new voice. So, as you see, first I speed through the first couple of weapons. They're usually the hard ones. The thing I like to do in gun game is not rush the first couple of weapons, just make sure that you get the kills, and then after you get, like, after the MP5K, then just go ahead and rush. So yeah, so as you see, the other guy is smashing me 6-3, and I'm just trying to get back to this game. I do end up winning just by one kill, my lucky ballistic knife. I wasn't fully luck, but I consider it luck because I am total shithouse with the ballistic knife. If you guys are wondering what song this is, it is the Ellie Goulding, Lights. Alright, so it's Lights by Ellie Goulding. Ellie Goulding. Alright, Lights. And it's a remix, so I'll put the link or the song name in the description. You guys can search it up on YouTube if you like the song. I decided to switch it up instead of Pendulum, because I've done like 3 or 4 Pendulum videos, and I decided to give a different song choice. So, M14 and M16. The gameplay is, like I said, intense. I pretty much get obliterated for the first 10 to 15 weapons, and then the last 5 I kind of pick up my pace and start get going. So, school has just started. I'm sorry that I haven't posted as many videos. I mean, I haven't posted for the last a week and a half, and I am so sorry for doing that. I'll definitely post more from now on. The reason being is because Black Ops isn't really my number one game anymore. I'm not saying it's bad, I'm just saying it wasn't as good as all the other Call of Duties. Go ahead, argue about it, but most people will agree with me that Black Ops, it isn't any reason saying that Black Ops is bad, it's just the gaming engine. So yeah, the gaming engine just doesn't feel right. I was much more comfortable with Modern Warfare 2. Although that Modern Warfare 2 game overall was much shittier than Black Ops. I mean, Black Ops got everything right, but I just don't feel comfortable with Black Ops. There's no reason to it. I think it's a self-preference thing. So yeah, tell me what you guys think. Maybe we might make a little discussion about it later on, about what you guys like about Black Ops and dislike. Yeah, a bit about Modern Warfare 3. Modern Warfare 3 is apparently coming out. I can't really tell you exact dates or anything. It's just they're developing it, and yeah, apparently it's a sequel to Call of Duty 4. It's about ghosts and whatnot, which is quite interested. And what else to say? Yes, Modern Warfare 3 has the Modern Warfare 2 engine. So apparently they have Modern Warfare 2 engine and Black Ops gameplay, so it'll be like customizable, everything will be awesome. I had big troubles with this whole China Lake. I don't know why this knife didn't end up in his stomach. Maybe it was the lag, I'm not quite sure. So Modern Warfare 3 has Modern Warfare 2 engine, and that's all the information I can tell you guys right now. But after I get some more info, I will definitely report to you guys. So please, in the comments below, tell me if you want more energetic gameplay, energetic commentary, and tell me if you guys like it or dislike it. I'm not trying to be a tryhard, I just want to be what you guys want me to be, which I suppose is being tryhardish, but I don't know, I'm doing it for you guys. I don't mind what I do, and tell me if you guys want the Black Ops gameplay or do you guys want a different game. And if you guys do want a different game, please tell me what game you guys want. I know Battlefield 3 is coming out, Crysis 2 is coming out, and I might be getting one of them, but I'm not sure what to get, so please write in the comments below saying what you guys like better and what you guys want to see. And yeah, if you guys still want Minecraft, I could play, but like, it's just a bit, it's getting boring since the whole single player thing is getting boring, so I might make or somehow spice it up with a bit of multiplayer or maybe some mods if you guys want as well. I'm trying to get a zombie mod to get working on Minecraft. It's pretty much the same as Call of Duty Zombies, but Minecraft. I'm trying to get it working. So far, it's not working. But when I do get it, I'll definitely be posting videos on that because it absolutely looks amazing. So, what else to say? Yeah, I didn't really prepare for these videos. I never really do. I say what rolls off the tongue. And sometimes my commentary are extremely good, sometimes they're extremely horrible. Oh, I know what to say. A thing about my videos, they're getting quite a lot of views now. The videos I'm posting are actually more views than my subscribers. I'm not quite sure why. Because before I used to only get like 200, 300 views. And just this week, like two of my videos hit like 2,000 views. My sniping tutorials hit like 40,000, which is just absolutely amazing. So there you go, a very close match. Hope you enjoyed it. Please enjoy the rest of the song. Please rate or like, comment, subscribe. Peace, guys. I'm out.